The world is ending, though few believe it. The Chaos Gods, the Dark Brothers, tire of their great game. Now, they seek to sweep the board clean with fire and blood. For centuries, the Empire has held firm against its enemies. Mankind has encountered no foe that steel could not tame, or whom walls could not hold. At least, that is what they taught. No one spoke of the ancient enemy now rising from beneath, and no one will be left to tell the tale. Unless you can stem the Vermintide.
A trap!
Look out!
I got you now!
Down this street!
There can be no victory. The darkness always returns. Legends tell that these words were spoken by Sigmar, the first emperor. Some believe he had a vision of what was to come. But Sigmar uttered truth, not prophecy. The darkness always returns. Always. When the Skaven conquered Ubersreich, the flame of defiance guttered. The Reichland should have been lost, but heroes arose, and the vermin tide was repelled. Desperate for revenge, the Ratmen struck a pact with the barbarians of the Chaos Wastes, the worshippers of the Dark Gods. Once again, the Reichland stands upon the brink. Once again, heroes are needed. And yet, in the very hour of victory, the saviors of Ubersreich were taken, seized by the treacherous foe. With every dawn, hope fades. After all, if the greatest can fall into darkness, what chance can there be for those who remain?
The Blight Reaper. Forged by renegade runesmith Grungni Ironheart, it is a blade of blackest rumor. Thousand years, it passed from one pox-ridden warlord to another, imbuing dreams of conquest with the ebullient might of Grandfather Nurgle. From the mountains of Morn to the old world's western shores, the Blight Reaper filled burial pits and fed sacrificial cauldrons. It drowned kingdoms in pestilence and turned the blood of heroes to festering slime. With the Rotblood invasion, the cursed sword returned to the Empire and fueled the mad ambitions of warlord Droog Warfiend. Warfiend's recklessness saw the blade seized and sealed away. But its curse had already gripped benighted Bergenhaven. Is to be saved, the Blight Reaper must be seized and unmade. If such a feat is even possible.
Welcome home. This is your son.
We're damned.
The fellas I work for, well, that's what they think, are getting a bit concerned about Castle Drachenfels again. Seems the Paxsworn are making free with the place, and there are reports of folk going missing in the nearby villages. I don't like the feel of this one. No one goes to Drachenfels for innocent reasons. Well, except you lot.
Door's still locked. Do you think he's dead?
No. Smell would be even worse.
The end times are upon us, but chaos is not the only power in this benighted world. All my life, I have heard whispers of a place where righteous gods heed mortal prayers.
You're gonna sing that song?
The Citadel of Eternity.
Cops around here, Honor.
It will take several pilgrimages to uncover the Citadel's location. The Chaos Wastes are a wilderness of tangled paths, blighted by the Dark Gods. No map can guide us, but Cairns will lead us to the Citadel's unchanging heart. Sigma, Myrmidia, Valaya, Tar, and that pagan horror the elf worships.
Liliath.
Whatever. They will hear and grant what aid they are able. Onwards to salvation.
Me play.
Sounds good to me.
Look at this time for
me. Nice to see new places.
Oh, yes. What could possibly go wrong?
The weave is dying. And forgiveness is dead. I could not give her what she sought. The Blessed Sisters of Kadai and Kitherai seldom allow prayers to go unanswered. But one should always be careful seeking favors of goddesses. One never knows quite how it will end.
Thank you.
blessed Sigma, the world drowns in corruption. Your empire is aflame with heresy. The faithful perish, and the wicked multiply. Blessed Sigma, lend me your strength. Grant me the will to purge the corrupt, to smite the heretic, to bring hope when hope is lost. By the comet and the hammer, I pledge to the coming battle. I vow not to waver and never retreat. To stand tall against the flames of perdition. To drive back the shadow of chaos with your holy light.
Finished praying, have you?
Where is your patience, Master Dwarf? Have I ever let you down? Victory favors the faithful. Let us teach them fear. For Sigma and the Empire!
Welcome, mortals. I've something special waiting for you. I hope you don't mind, but I made things a little more challenging.
Alicia passed me a scribbled note. Her handwriting's something awful. She needs some brave and young-ish heroes to escort a convoy and the warding stone it's carrying down into the village of Tokstan. Apparently they've been having a problem with ghosts, and the warding stone will sort it right out. Well then, chop chop!
We cannot permit the witch to spread her curse. You'll find her at the highest point of the tower. Good. I knew you'd make it, eventually. Sophia waits within.
The dwarves of Karak Asgaraz have had hopes of reclaiming Khazib Krome. Only the war parties disappeared without a trace. Looks like you'll need to save Karak Asgaraz all over again. I mean, Hedda can't do it alone, can she?
Says you're gonna help out, and I'm grateful. I'll send down some black powder and you can collapse the tunnels. But we'll do it proper this time. Finish what we started. Make the deaths mean something. Suspicious of what I've chosen, but you really shouldn't be. I suppose it was time for a change. Come along, darlings. Let's go save the world.